playing some Torchlight. I did not have a town portal up, apparently. How's my inventory doing? Should be good to go. We have to turn this in for somebody.
Good day.
Anything you need.
Alright. Got that ember last time. Forgot to hand it in to that guy. Alrighty. What are we going to encounter this time? I have no clue. Do not remember this part of this game.
The dwarves were consumed both from below and from within. Ordrok's minions assaulted the fortress, and his essence flowed through the ember and turned them to his side. The remains of the battle are all around me, but my understanding comes from the ember. He speaks to me through the veins, and I cannot shut my ears to his voice. Despite his immense strength, Ordrok cannot leave the source of his immortality. His essence reaches out through the veins and corrupts without purpose. Such power could transform the world if only it were freed from this mountain. Wow, that thing is crazy. Basically get all elemental damage upgrades if you find the rest of the pieces to it. Oh, what is that thing? It's got a freaking chain gun on it. Why don't I get a chain gun? These guys can take some damage, huh? Last one left, buddy. You really think you're gonna do any damage to me? This crit strike thing is really making a difference. Stand your ground!
guys are resisting my attacks. It takes like two or three to kill them. I need some more damage. Oh, another chain gun, dude. At least he's slow to turn, so I can kinda like avoid his attacks. Oh my god. So much stuff going on. Casts buffs on his friends. Exploded. Oh, those are some cool lights. Your two axes. Waiting for me to clean up. I don't need anything that you have, buddy. Sorry. You're here for no reason. Other than for me to clear out my inventory. Oh god, get the spears away. Yeah, you get a chain gun, but my bow wins every time. Crossbow. I was excited for like 3, but I did not hear good things about it. Heard they put a lot of microtransactions and stuff in it. Very disappointed in that, because I was looking forward to a good Torchlight game. Thank you. big fan of the Diablo clone. I can't wait till Diablo 3 comes out. Diablo 4, sorry. Diablo 2, I've played so many hours into Diablo 2. Diablo 3, too, I actually sold some items on the real money auction back when I was building. Play casters, but on Path to Exile, I definitely chose any caster classes because there's just so much versatility to what you can combine and create. Skill tree is enormous. Multiplayer on Diablo 2, but that was a big fiasco. Supposedly I could fix it by going in and opening certain ports on my router, but I could not figure out how to get it to work. So many problems that you can encounter. Don't get me wrong, PC gaming is wonderful. And the amount of mods and other stuff that are available to you that you just can't get on a console. But I do enjoy me console too. Do better with controllers instead of mouse and keyboard for some reason. Just my preference. You have sprung, friend. Find a controller that's compatible with the game that I'm playing. I thought I killed you. I thought you were dead. Friggin' sword. It's floating there. Sorry, take it back. So, get out of there, I'm in trouble. Unleash Hellfire. Back myself in a corner. Trust these chests. Oh, okay. Identified bow. That could be good. Haven't used a bow in a long time. So usually drift towards whatever does the most damage. Nothing good. I am looking forward to Cyberpunk. I played the crap out of that game once it comes out. Probably stream that too.
A trap has been sprung.
Probably one of the most anticipated games of late. Probably end up getting it for console. I have a PS4. I don't know if I'm gonna get the 5 right away. Probably gonna hold off on that. Bought a Switch, so I'm still playing around with that. I got plenty of games for it. I have a problem when I buy a game and I don't finish it, and then I move on to a newer game and then I don't finish that one, so I have a backlog of games that I need to finish. Hades, I've been playing that. That game's awesome. I gotta finish that one before I move on to another one. I just have to tell myself, finish this game, and you get to play a new one. One more level to go, and then we'll get that final skill. Let's see how good it is. What do we got? That's full. What was the other one that I was looking at? Pet mastery, we could do that. Magic weapons. No, that's okay. No. No. No, must have been in here. Reduces purchase price, that's okay. I guess I'll just hold on to it. Oh, the block one was the one I was looking at. Because you can block without having a shield. My goal. Get away from my goal. I'm sure you understand. Nothing personal, just business. That I can use, preferably. I don't know. There's not many options for it. It's kind of long, though. How did you get down here so fast? I just saw you a little while ago. You beat me down here? You need to show me your tricks. Flaming sword. Mind if I do? We don't need that one. Control and left. There we go. Let's see how that works. He's doing some damage to him. You are my new friend, my sword. Stand in front of this thing. Oh. Let me use it. Why won't you let me use it? There we go. Oh, of course. And there's nobody standing in front of it. Thanks, guys. And of course, I can't reload it after you've used it once. Waste. Dropped for me? Jackass. Thank you. damage. It's crazy. These guys would just give up all your gold and your experience. I wouldn't have to kill you. Seem to be dropping a little bit of frames here.
We found it! I believe I can operate the forge. Books in the Overseer's library describe it in detail. I should even be able to remove the corruption without diminishing the strength the Ember has granted you. Take your place on the platform.
I don't have a choice in it. Oh no, this isn't good news.
So, have you come to join us? I knew you would hear Ordrak's call eventually.
Master Ulrich, you would never serve such a destructive power. It's the corrupted Ember affecting your mind. If Ordrak is the source of this plague, then it is our duty to destroy him.
I taught you about duty, Sid. But it is time for a new lesson. With Ordrak's power, we can reshape the world. Come and meet your new master.
What happened? Did it work? You took her somewhere. I have no fucking clue where. Take me to your master. So I can show him what it means to mess with me and my friends. Friggin' like minute cooldown on that sword, so. Oh my god. Took you guys right at the entrance. I almost died there. Really close to dying. So much the game had to tell me I was dying. See if we picked up anything cool. Nope. Crap as usual. Carry on. Really fast. Don't you go resurrecting people. That's it, just get stuck on me in an animation so I can suck all your life out. Oh my god. Oh my god. So much damage.
A pained thing.
Oh, I got a little robot now. Death beams. Walk slowly towards me. That guy was ridiculous. don't like traps. Take the health potion. That's about it. None of that piques my interest. Yes! The power! Unlimited power. Alright. We have arrow hail. 403 to 537 damage. That looks pretty cool. And I can fire it in quick succession. Let's give it a try for a little while. The problem is it stays in the one area, so if they exit that area, they're not taking damage from it. I do like it. It's pretty cool. Just like constantly hits them. Pretty useful. Probably wouldn't have been able to hit him with the other spell I had, because that one's kind of like a straight line and it would have hit the stairs. Oop, chest. Mimic? Nope. Slower moving guys, they can't get out of the area. It does take up a lot of mana. Old guy. Haven't finished any of the other quests. I have no clue what they were looking for. The ballista is pointing the wrong way. Point at the other way. Just cast it on myself. It's nice protective. Damage arrow. Yeah, just stay over there and die.
Don't have enough mana.
Nope. That hasn't happened in a while. It happens to everybody, I swear. Thank you. much of anything to pick up. Arrows. This is magical. It can look like whatever it wants as long as it kills things. What are you doing over there, buddy? Standing there. Watching me kill everything. Jesus. Oh, I exploded all of them. Fire down here and get all of them. Then again, I fired up here and got nobody. Very nice. Very nice. You got a sword, I get a sword too. Let's see who's left.
I don't have enough money.
You again. Gotta give me a secret to your secret passages, man. Travel so damn fast. Save the time and the effort. Is it because I'm not buying anything from you? I'm selling you stuff. Doesn't that count for anything? Pretty good. That one's even better. And I don't have to put any points into anything. We've got nothing. But I'm going to give you a bunch of crap. Fill your pockets more and empty mine out. the most I've seen that guy in the one dungeon on like every level. Great. Can I fire this up there and just kill them all in one shot? Nope. Can't. Would have been sweet. Keg over here, why don't we just open it? Put all this killing.
I don't have enough mana.
And we're gonna back up a little bit. Might switch back to that other spell because it's way too much mana. Epic moldy staff. What about a moldy staff? Makes it epic. Yeah, I think I'm gonna switch back to this spell, and then I'll just start leveling it up. It's cool and all, but I think I prefer this one. Spell that you can't use isn't really that good. Where's that jackass at? One lever, two lever. Uh-oh. Not good. You got a shirt? You don't even want to cover up there. Take much damage. That's it, puppy. Just take all of this before I take no damage. I think you've got the short end of this deal. What was that noise? That was real quick. What he does against you. My little skeleton friend too. Pull out all the stops here. Tell which one's the real one, though. She's got no health left. Nice. Purple people defeater. Nice touch. I like it. Screw it. Just pick up everything. Alright, we got a good set of gloves that I want to check out. Oh, yeah. Strength 47. 19 health stolen on hit. I don't even have to look at the rest of the stats. I'm just, it's fine. What did I need? 47 strength. Oh, look at that. What the hell? Oh, I dropped him on the ground.
Overburdened.
Alrighty. Looks like I got one piece of new equipment out of it. Let's go to town. Come on. I'm stuck on the friggin' steps there. Oh, you got something new for me. Go talk to the old geezer over here.
Good day. What can I do for you?
What else do you want?
Gain a task.
Well, hello.
Might want that gem.
Good day to
out
you.
Out of there. I think I'm gonna grab that gem. Good thing I got the life on hit for that other thing. That new gloves that I just picked up. Alrighty, armor. But you got more stuff I just sold you?
Take care now.
Junk. Alright, let's recover the lifesteal gems out of this.
Lots of good deals from here.
Once I can put a socket in those. I think I leveled up, but I'll check. Oh, the statues
I
are.
I basked in his presence. The voice in the ember is only a shadow of Ordrock's true glory. I find now that I have no desire other than to serve him and to show his glory to the world. My years of study are nothing to Ordrock's vast centuries dwelling in Ember. But still, my knowledge sometimes surpasses his. His spirit infuses the Ember. It could be concentrated further, bringing his voice to the world. Syl will see the potential. Together, we will free Ordrock from this mountain. Kingdoms will kneel before us, blinded by the radiance of our ascendancy. None will dare question the virtue of our art or the power of Ordrock.
That voice actor was pretty good. He was into it. Alright, that is all the time I have for tonight. We will continue this tomorrow. Alright, have a good night.